decent parking. Let's try and get... resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Right, drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, copy that. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, clear. Overtake button more, it's time to utilise some of this energy, come on. We can now use DRS, DRS now available. Caution! Someone's come off ahead of you, there's a yellow flag ahead. low on fuel. Let's conserve what we have left. Start using the car's drag to slow you down ahead of the braking point by just lifting off the throttle briefly before you start to actively brake. That'll help. tenths a lap. Track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try some early upshifts. This should help us out. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, overtake. You've got to give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. people, DRS is now enabled. Okay, clear. Slow your pace immediately. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. By 8.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in ninth place. Time last lap was a 1:36.7. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flag. But officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay, to use your overtake button. We'll be right back. UK, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Slow down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, you've got a drive-through penalty. You'll be given a drive-through penalty. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, gap ahead is 3.9 seconds. If you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Behind is 11.8 seconds. Okay, clear. You're in the top 10. And gap to the car in front is 6.4 seconds. 0 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, they've got 4 laps on their tyres. Our flat time was 1 minute 22.5. Six laps old. The car ahead has some minor front wing damage, but it's currently maintaining its pace. And the time last lap was 1:22.6. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 0.7 a lap. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Our gap to the car in front is 4.8 seconds. Was at 1 minute 21.9. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Behind us is 8.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Time last lap was 1:20.8. Condition for now, everything's looking good. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Okay, they've done 22 laps on those tyres. The car ahead has some rear wing damage, but it's not losing much pace yet. Your last lap time was 1 minute 22.7. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 0.7 a lap, 0.7 seconds. Okay, just 2... the race.